No, Snow Drake.
No, that's Chill Drake. You can only fight him in the genocide run, or if you kill Snow Drake. Or another ice cap.
Please.
Thank you.
pretty much it. The last thing he would say is asking you if you had anything better to do, but I won't bother. I just thought I'd show that.
Oh, that was very sweet, actually.
Let's talk to everyone here. I'm gonna talk to Asgore. Do you still got tea?
Me?
No, I'm talking to Asgore.
Oh.
No, you gave me tea.
Yeah, I was about to say.
She's not wrong.
I think everyone's tried to kill Frisk at least once. Well, yeah. Well, except for Sans.
Not in this run.
In that case, I'm not sorry.
This right in front of them, Alfies. What are you doing? What should we say?
I don't know.
It's not my ship.
It's not mine either. And write fan fiction.
Oh, little Alfies.
Of course, Alfies would write fan fiction about real people. At least people in the universe.
He's already done that.
That's the spirit! Everyone, a celebration! To being losers.
Golly, that sounds neato.
Oh, Asgore, he's such a dad.
Yeah.
Where is it? Where can I see the anime?
Where can I see the anime?
Where can I see those Japanese animes?
Yeah.
The animes and mangoes.
Yeah. Golly, were those two robots? Technology sure is some.
Alfies?
Yeah.
Where did you even get that?
So, Asgore, how about making me a member of the Royal Guard? They journeyed all of that way, and I'm still not a member of the Royal Guard. Truly, this is the worst possible ending.
Don't say that, Papyrus Sweeney. Don't say that. Never say that again.
Beef scotch pie.
Cooking? Can I help?
The texting feature. Check out this one.
I can't believe the queen has returned. Also, she's a huge dork. You two are 2 feet away from each other. Why are you texting? Why is that? Wow. Those puns are even less funny coming from her. It's a pity smile.
Everything. Mm-hmm. Let's all get out of here. Mm-hmm.